Hello everyone, we are here to replace the motherboard inside of our laptop computer. Now if this was a desktop computer, this would seem a whole lot easier. And the reason being is because replacing the motherboard in a laptop, that normally requires you to remove almost every single component within the laptop itself before you can even pull out that motherboard. So before you go through the time of replacing the entire motherboard in your laptop, please order your replacement motherboard and make sure you order one that actually fits the design specs for the model of your laptop. As in, follow the manual of your laptop and make sure that you order the correct laptop motherboard. Now here I am, I've almost removed every single component. I still have some connectors inside that need to come out. For example, connectors that went to the Bluetooth module inside of my laptop that I need to pull out, as well as connectors over here that connect, for example, the hard drive, as well as other components. Up here, this was the microphone. I still need to remove that. After removing these connectors, we'll take a look at any remaining screws that we have to remove from our motherboard. With every single one of my component cables unplugged, and up here in the corner, this is actually from my modem, and that just hooks into the modem connector. Every component is unplugged. Now we can take a look at the remaining screws of my laptop motherboard that I need to remove in order to unpry this motherboard from the remaining plastic frame that's still around it. Now I have four screws that are still in here, identified by my manual. One, two, three, and screw number four in the bottom left corner. After I remove those four screws, we can pry off the plastic casing and remove the motherboard from the frame. My four screws have been removed. It's time to remove the system motherboard from our laptop. At this time, all I need to do is pull back on the casing a little bit around where these connectors are. As I'm pulling back on that casing, I can slowly, and again with minimal effort, lift out the motherboard. You see it coming out there as I pull the casing away from the side. On the front left, I have my audio jacks as well as some USB ports. So again, I'm going to pull that casing away to the side as I lift this motherboard out. And take a look at that. These are not common motherboards that are vendor neutral. These motherboards are proprietary in nature. So you have to make sure you order the correct motherboard for your model and for the vendor of your laptop. From there, we could take this motherboard out and replace it with a new motherboard. Thank you for watching. Enjoy becoming an IT professional and take your time as you get to this point.